When I think of B.E. Taylor, I think of an amazing, positive man who I met when I was really young. He came to my church. He started coming to my church. I was probably 10 or 11 years old. And I was awed by this blue-eyed soul voice that I heard. Just, he was a rocker, but he was soulful. And I so looked up to him like a brother. He was just one of those lights that come into the world and came into my world. And remember singing with him at our church. I was really young. I started young in music. I started by ear, so I was doing music at a young age, and he was like the older brother that I kind of didn't have. And I remember doing studio stuff with him, and what I really remember a lot is we laughed a lot. We always were laughing about stupid things that were really not funny to anybody else, but we would just laugh. I felt the joy of the Lord in him, and I would see that in him as he performed. And anybody that knows him, and anybody that really doesn't know him personally, he's the same person. That's what I loved about him. He was an authentic interior person as well as his exterior. And he loved God, and it exuded through his music and light music. We had so much fun on there with Tom Green. All of those years seemed like light years ago, but we just had such a great time, and we're great friends, and such a season of camaraderie. And I'm grateful for his life. I'm grateful for all that he's done. And I'm just thankful that you got to experience his music, even in the Christmas shows, and how powerful they were. So right now, I want you to join me, because here's my great friend performing in the Living Room Concert Series. Enjoy B.E. Taylor. Love you, brother. Love you, friend. You're awesome.
We were asked to come and perform and to do some songs and to talk about if it was an original tune, why did we write it? If it's a song that we did by somebody else, why did we do it? So anyway, the first, Rick and I, we go back to the beginning of time, and we were signed to MCA Records in the early 80s. And prior to that, both of us had been performing, and you know, it's people look up and they say, "Wow, he's singing! Wow!" But there, you know, there were a lot of tough times, but we did it because we love it, and I'm just so thankful that God had blessed the two of us with the talents that He has given us. And the theme that we had, even before we were signed, was love. And we wanted to, you know, talk about love from the standpoint that it's with your friends, between your family, but also between you and the Lord, and even how God looked at us. So we would try to write and have dual meaning, but it was always love. So the very, 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 very first song that we ever released on MCA, Never Hold Back Your Love. To do is call and I'll be there, 'cause you need that you love me, but you don't really show it. So I said, never, 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 never. Rick and I have been dear, dear friends for such a long time, and our whole theme is, you know, love. All you need is, all you need is
love.
I can't hear you. All you need is
love.
All right. We did this this next little medley, and this is a medley of two songs. One of the songs was featured on our MCA album, and the other song was featured on our CBS album. And we're going to combine them. It's called I Like the Way I Feel When I'm With You, and It's a Beautiful Day.
I don't ever wanna be with you.
I said, hello world, nice to see you again. I've been gone so long, really good to be back again. Too many nights found me awake and wishing that I could find what I've been missing. Shine my way, shine my way, yeah, yeah, yeah. With the beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day.
So beautiful, so beautiful.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day.
So beautiful,
so
be alive.
To be the one right by your side, it's a sun will come back one day to shine my way, shine my way, yeah, yeah, yeah. With a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day.
Oh, so beautiful,
beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day.
Beautiful, so
yeah, it's a beautiful. It's a beautiful day because I like the way I feel when I'm with you. I like the way I feel when I'm with you. Say it one more time. I like the way I feel, Lord, when I'm with you. It's a beautiful day.
By the way, this is my dear, 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 dear friend, Rick Witkowski.
Thank you very much.
We've done a lot of things over the years, you know, we have a gospel album that we did, just like when we said, well, let's do a Christmas record, let's do this, you know. We're doing what we really have a lot of fun doing. And through the years, my experiences here at Cornerstone Television go back decades. And there used to be a show called Light Music. And Tom Green, who is with the Lord, and called me one day, and I didn't know who he was. And my dear friend Denise Graves said, you need to call this guy. He's an ex-hippie, but he can sing. And he called, and we hit it off right away. So I came up. I did a guest appearance. I did three songs. And then a couple months later, I was invited back again. And then at that point, I was asked to be the music director of the TV show. And I did it for a little over 6 years. And I've made such wonderful friends here at the station. And it was just such a wonderful thing for me to be involved in. And I so appreciated it. And it not only helped me feel comfortable in front of television and in front of, you know, like you're performing. You know there's thousands of people watching, but there's nobody in the room. And you got to go, hey, how you doing, you know, or whatever. And we would have fun doing that together. But
it was not only growing there, but I grew spiritually. I there was so much love in this building, and I grew. And I'm so thankful that after all these years, they still say, you know, would you come back and do a show? And Rick and I are just blessed to do that. So we want to do one of the songs from one of our title CDs. And it's a song that I learned here right before we went on. Tom would say, hey, have you ever heard this song? And I'd go, no. He'd play it for me. And I go, I love it. He goes, okay, we're going to do it today. And so that's what this song is. It's called Give Thanks.
Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. Has done for us. Yes, and now I'll let the weak say, I am strong. Let the poor say, I am rich because of what the Lord has done.
please, please, please. It's all for Rick. It's for Rick. It's for Rick. Yeah, we're having a blast, you know, being here. When we were talking earlier about being a part of the show that used to air here called Light Music, one of the songs that that we're going to do is an original piece called Without Love, You've Got Nothing at All. And Tom Green loved the song. And so we just pulled the vocal out. I wonder what that meant. Was he trying to tell me something? Anyway, God bless him. We took the track, removed the vocals, and it was like bang, and it was Light Music's theme song for several years. But it, you know, the whole thing dealt with the fact that without love, where are we? You know? And so this is called Without Love. There you go.
You say you wanna have riches all your life, beautiful women close by your side.
And I really believe that, you know, we need more love. You know, we need to not just say, well, I do love my kids, or I love my wife, or I love
my partner here. We, you know, not to be ashamed to say things about love, you know. Is it macho? Absolutely. It is. Take a stand for what's most important, and what's more important than love from our Father.
Amen.
And I love the fact that there are people that are taking more and more of a stand and sharing the love. It's not like you got to beat anybody over the head. Just say, hey, it's great to see you. You know, and send compliments other than, like, something negative. There's way too much negativity, and we need more love. And I'll be like that, writing songs and keeping that as my theme. I wrote a song. My wife's name is Veronica. And in the past, we wrote Karen. Karen, care about me. Karen, Karen, C and a K. Then, Cindy, I love you. Send your love to me. And I said, but what am I going to do? Veronica, play your harmonica. And so I wrote this anniversary song called, you know, I'd Love You All Over Again. And wouldn't you know it, as soon as we did this record, Elvis Costello comes out with Veronica. And it's a really good song. And all she could say was, see? But it was in love. It was in love that she did it, you know, giving me that look. But this is called I'd Love You All Over Again. And I would.
Loving you most of a lifetime. I've had the time of my life. Though the years have gone by with the blink of an eye, it seems like yesterday when we met. So many things to remember. A heart. If I had to live my life over, I'd love you all over again. Looking back on the first time I saw you, can't imagine the look on my face as I stared at your smile. Time stopped for a while and I didn't know what to say. Today when you smile I'm still staring. I'm in awe at the love that comes from deep within. And if I had to live my life over, I'd love you all over again. Thank you for all that you've done for me. Two children from above. Family. So Veronica, from the heart I must tell you, you're my lover, my wife, my very, very best friend. And if I had to live my life over, I'd love you all over again. Yes, if I had to live my life over, I'd love you all over again. I'd love you all over again.
you know, the radio show, Delilah. She's out of Washington State. And this was a regular song for a period of time when people would call and say, I have an anniversary that I'd like to celebrate. And they would request that song by B.J. Taylor. And she'd say, you know, you mean B.E. Taylor. But I've had phone calls, emails, and texts from so many friends across the country that would say, I'm driving in my car, I'm listening to Delilah, and bingo, there's the ex-hippie. And they would say, what a wonderful song. They love the song. And you know, to have your music played on the radio, it's such an honor. Rick and I both never take it for granted. When we're driving in our car or we're wherever and one of our songs come on the radio, I am so humbled that the radio plays our music, and I'm so humbled that people continually come to our shows year after year after year, and I never take any of that for granted. And one of the songs that we want to do right now, it also appeared on our Give Thanks CD. And for anybody that, you know, wants to follow what Rick and I do, B.E. Taylor at betaylor.com is the email to say, sign me up to your newsletter, or go to betaylor.com, the website, and there'll be a place to say, sign up for the newsletter, sign up to find out where they're playing and, you know, what's coming up with you know, CD releases and everything. And we, you know, and let us know what area you're from and that you're most interested in. But anyway, again, we're going to do another song from our CD, Give Thanks, and it's going to start off with my man, Ricky. And if anybody wants to... Everybody's on 2 and 4. God bless you. Just close and walk with thee. Granted, Jesus, hear my plea. Daily walking close to thee. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be. Through this life of toil and snares,
guide me.
safely, guide me gently over to your shore, dear love, to your shore. I want to hear that guitar player one more time. Sounded something like this. see. We're going to do a version of one of the songs. We were very blessed to be with MCA Records, two LPs, and Epic CBS Records. And, I mean, I pinch myself. And what we learned from those days, there is no teacher, there is no amount of money that could do that. You have to experience the things that we experienced in order to learn. Some people experience it and complain. I experience it and go, ooh. And we both at times went, ooh. But this next song charted in the mid-60s in the country, in Billboard magazine. It was a hit through Europe. And it was a song that Rick and his lovely wife, Deb, wrote. And it was through that whole thing. And the song is called Vitamin L. And when he first did it, he said, I went into the pharmacy to find out what was wrong with me. And when they couldn't find out what was wrong with him, he changed it to GNC. And GNC put out vitamin C tablets with our caricatures on it and called it Vitamin L. And what a treat that was. And then we did the video for MTV. And ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna do it for you right now. Went into the GNC. I told them what was wrong with Ricky. I thought that they might have a cure. But they said, see your doctor. The doctor said it's plain to see you suffer a deficiency, yeah. Oh, yeah. Problem is, son, I can't feel the prescription for your ear. And he looked at me and he said, if you could buy, I'm sure they'd sell vitamin L. Let me tell you again. And the doctor looked at me and I said, I'm gonna have to get myself a second opinion. And the second opinion is Rick.
Well, he proceeded to describe this vitamin he can't prescribe. A chemical reaction occurs every time that boy meets girl. Its healing power so complete, there is no drug that could compete. No, 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 no.
Sing it, Rick, sing it.
But we just can't seem to devise any way to synthesize it.
And he said, if you could buy, I'm sure they'd sell
vitamin L.
If you could buy, together, not belong. Do the right thing, he revealed. And once you do, you know you will be healed. Love's the only thing I needed. What a great way to get treated. Oh, yeah. This is the perfect remedy for anything that's ailing you.
Goodbye, I'm sure.
want to hear everybody loud. What word does the L stand for?
Love.
Yeah. I want to hear it again. What does the L stand for?
Love.
That's right. We all need more love.
Yes.
I'll tell you what. This year flew, didn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, here we are. You know, it's great. It's great. It's great. Let's see. We've got.
It's great to be alive.
I guess I'm gonna go. Yeah, we'll go there. This is a song that I had written years ago, and I mean I'm only 19, but. Oh, that's right. I'm on Christian television. Never mind. It's called Great to Be Alive. It's great to be alive. Great to be alive. I'm so glad to be here today. It's great to be alive. Great to be alive. Thankful to be living one more day. The love I have for you, I hope keeps shining through. Giving free to me, I give to you. What love is all about, we can never do without. Love is why I'm singing here today. I'm on my way. One day there will be tears, in not too many years. I pray for those I know I'll leave behind. I want my family strong could ever be, growing in his love, there's no goodbye. And when I look into his eyes, that's when I finally realize how much he loves me, how much he loves me, how much he loves you. You know, he really, really loves you. It's great to be alive. Great to be alive. I'm so glad to be here today. Oh, great to be alive. It's so great to be alive. I'm thankful to be living, thankful to be given. I'm thankful to be living one more day.
That's awesome.
Yes. Yes. I'm thankful to live with you.
Thank you.
That was awesome. That was awesome.
So you want to do a version? Yes, sir.
While the storm clouds gather from across the sea, let us swear allegiance to a land that's free. Let us all be grateful for a land so fair, as we raise our voices in a solemn prayer. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with a light from above. From the mountains to the prairie, to the ocean, sweet home.